television telesearch, BLTV telesearch. And I would like to first and foremost introduce our MCs for the afternoon. Miss Callie Durham, y'all give her a big round of applause for all of them out there. She's coming out to help us MC, and also Mr. Stephen Glenn. Y'all give him a big round of applause. They are tremendous in our community. You've seen each one of them working very hard in our community, and I'm going to let them sort of introduce themselves a little bit further. But once again, put your hands together for MCs, Miss Callie Durham and Stephen Glenn, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, everybody. How y'all doing today? Pretty good? Looks like the rain's going to hold out for a few more minutes. I'm Callie Durham, as he said. I'm actually from the Morrison community, but it's always nice coming out here and seeing all you lucky people. You're so nice and hospitable. I am a broadcast journalism major at MTSU, so I'm getting a little bit more practice. Hope y'all don't mind. And this man to my right is Mr. Stephen Glenn. I'm going to let him talk about himself.
Hello. Everybody having a good time tonight? Yeah? Come on, get up, let's go. We got some talent coming up here in just a few minutes. We hope you guys have a fun day. Yeah. I'm actually from this community, not far down the road. I went to school down Dibrell. Got any Dibrell alumni's? There you go. And so coming, giving back a little bit to the community. Hope we have a good day. So yeah, again, we're gonna bring to you some talent. Hopefully you guys will put your hands together and get woke up. Let's go.
And right before we start with our first contestant, we're going to introduce our judges. If I could start, if you all wouldn't mind, just stand up and raise your hand to the crowd. We're going to start with Mr. George Bull. He is the owner of George Bull Music Instruments in downtown McMinnville. Everybody give him a round of applause. It is the complete music store for guitars, woodwind, and brass instruments. So you need to go out there and see him. He also has lessons available daily. So he'll hook you up. And he's also the one that's doing the drawing for the free guitar lesson giveaway. So make sure you go see his lovely wife, Miss Bull, if you'd raise your hand. Just go over there and see her, and she'll hook you right up.
Tommy J. Sutherland, where's he at? Oh, yeah, there he is, under the tent. He is from our residence, is Centertown. He has been doing this for 35 years. Probably since you've been, since you were born, right? Okay. Some of Chet Atkins is who inspired you. First person we ever recorded. Okay. Good stuff. And you're a professional songwriter. Yeah. 20 songs recorded and once number one hit, BMI records writer and publisher. And thank you, Tommy, for coming out. Tommy Sutherland.
Give it up for Mr. Tommy Sutherland. Sutherland, I'm sorry. And last but not least, we have Mr. David Graham. Mr. David Graham has been a songwriter for the past 30 years. He's also a publisher and a teacher in the Warren County school system. I know that's always a tough job. He has written many songs, some of which you might have heard in TV shows, from everything from King of the Hill, One Tree Hill, The Nail, Saving Grace. There's a whole list right here, guys. He's very accomplished. He is also an ASCAP member. Please give it up for Mr. David Graham. I think that's Josh Moore. Would that be you? Josh is 19 years old. He's a resident of McMinnville, Tennessee. And his family is JB and Teresa Moore.
Oh, that's good. So, how long you guys been performing?
Together, 2 weeks.
2 weeks. So how long have you been singing and playing?
I've been singing ever since I could make noise, you know, since I could talk, and picked up the guitar not too long ago, and I've been playing the piano for about close to 8 years now, so.
Alrighty, next we have Mr. Dylan Blair. He's 18 years old, and he's also from McMinnville.
Hey.
And his immediate family is Lynn, Jeanette, and his brother Tyler. So, how long have you been playing?
I've been playing drums since about 7th grade, and I've played piano since I was 7.
Okay, I have to ask. Do y'all play Rock Band?
Yeah.
Is it harder to play Rock Band or to play real band?
Actually, I think it's easier to play real because when I start playing on Rock Band, I want to do my own thing. And I kind of just go crazy with it and then mess up and don't get no points.
That's always cool.
That's awesome. Last but not least, Jacob Bond. And Jacob is from McMinnville, Tennessee. His family is Kelvin and Jennifer Bond, is that right?
Yeah.
And what got you into this? These guys just come by and hit you up, or did come play with us, or are you kind of knew these guys from growing up?
Well, I went to school with Josh. I never really talked much in high school, and me and Dylan's known each other since we was babies. And when I started playing guitar, he started playing drums, so me and him's played together for a while, and we just recently hooked up with Josh here, and really impressed with what he could do, and we thought we might try and get to work together.
I'm always amazed by how well people can play instruments because I'm not talented in that way.
So you guys, songwriters, just performers, what?
Songwriters
and performers?
We do a little bit of everything.
A little bit of everything, a little both. Okay.
What song are y'all going to be performing today?
It's called She's Mine.
Is it an original?
Well, it's not something you hear on the radio. We had a guy from Nashville actually give us a song and told us we might go somewhere with it. So.
Okay, guys, well.
Good luck.
All ready. Test it number one.
Thank you.
she's mine.
John Tyler Morgan Arthur. He is from Nashville Highway in McMinnville, Tennessee. And he has been performing for about 10 years. Is that right? What got you started into guitar? Did you have a certain idol that inspired you?
Yeah, well, we used to go to church, and this fellow, this evangelist, I used to look up to a lot. I always seen him playing the guitar. I thought that was the most amazing thing, so I knew I had to do it.
So are you a singer, songwriter, or performer?
Yeah.
Both?
Yeah, often.
Do you have any aspirations where you want to go with this in the future?
Not really. I just like having fun.
What about the song you picked today?
It's not one that I've written. This is a song by Keith Whitley. Don't close your eyes.
All righty, contestant number two.
Find more love than you've ever Just hold me tight when you love me tonight. Don't close your eyes. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight. Don't close your eyes.
Thank you.
Give it up for contestant number two, Mr. John Tyler. Thank you. Well, this is Miss Lorelei Holden. She's 4 years old, and she's from McMinnville, Tennessee. Her family is Crystal and Bradley Holden. And Jeff Lance is her stepfather. And she's been performing for how long?
A lot of days.
A lot of days. It says on here about 1 year. Does that sound about right?
Yeah.
So that would be 365 days, right?
Yeah, that's a lot of days, isn't it? So, what do you plan on doing for us today?
I would like to dance.
Oh, you're going to dance? What song are you going to dance to?
Oh, to song? I'm dancing to a ballerina song.
Oh, okay, so it's mostly instrumental? Just has a lot of music, not really many words?
Mm-hmm.
So do you dance in front of your family? You do? Well, then you've got a big family today.
Do you get nervous whenever you perform in front of crowds?
No.
That's good. So who's the person that has made you want to dance? Who's inspired you in your life?
Mama.
Mama? Why is it Mama? Does Mama dance too? She doesn't? Okay, well, this is Miss Lorelei Holden, and she's going to do a dance for us today. Are you ready, sweetheart? Alrighty. Contestant number three. Having a few technical difficulties. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lorelai. That was contestant number 3, Lorelai Holden. I think we're ready for contestant number 4.
Good job. I don't think I could have done that at that age.
I know. I don't know if I had enough guts.
You're probably right, actually. So don't ask me to try. The answer is no.
I think we're looking for our contestant number 4. Are you out there? Here she comes.
So this is contestant number 4, and that means contestant number 5 will be next. Is that right?
So contestant number 5, be looking out.
You can't too add.
Or count at least.
Or count and add.
Okay, so our contestant number 4 is Miss Kelsey Miranda Venata. Alrighty, she's 15 and she's from the Centertown community. It's not too far from where I live. Her family is Shannon Venata. And how long have you been performing?
About a year.
Are you going to sing today?
Yes.
What song are you going to sing?
Greater Is He.
What is it?
Greater Is He.
Okay.
Greater Is He.
So, how long have you been doing this?
About a year.
No, I just want to see if you just pay attention. No. So who inspired you?
My mama.
Your mom. Does she sing?
Yes, yeah, she's actually in a singing group at church.
Okay.
Yeah, so she inspired me.
Do you do this just for fun, or
yeah.
Are you a songwriter too, or are you just a performer?
I'm just a performer.
Alrighty. Are you into high school?
Yeah.
Are you in the talent contest this year?
No.
No? Why not?
I just did it.
Do you sing at your church too?
Yeah.
Yeah. What church do you go to?
First Church of Jesus Christ.
Is that in Centertown?
No, it's in Newtown.
Oh, okay. My family's from Newtown area.
Yeah. Just the whole place. You know everybody.
I'm just from all over Warren County. If there's a part of it, we live there. Yeah.
So, what about...
Yeah.
on with contestant number 5, Miss Lauren Sloan Rubley. She's 15 and she is from Irving College area. I don't have family out there. Her family is Tim Lynn Rubley, and she has a sister, Sarah. And how long have you been, are you singing today? Yeah, what song are you gonna sing?
Don't Forget to Remember Me by Carrie Underwood.
Oh, I love Carrie Underwood.
Who's that? She on American Idol at one time?
Yeah, she was. I bet our judges know her then. Randy and Simon down there. How long have
and
you
Ellen.
Been singing?
About 5 years.
About 5 years? What got you started singing?
My grandparents.
Do they sing?
Yeah, both sets of my grandparents sing.
What kind of music?
My granny and grandpa sing bluegrass and gospel, and my nana and papa sing gospel.
Okay, is that probably your favorite too?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, alrighty.
So, have you been to the Bluegrass Underground?
No.
Oh.
I'd say he'd recommend it.
Yeah, it's
pretty
contestant
cool. Number 5, Lauren Rubley.
Don't forget. Oh, you.
song are you going to sing?
Red High Heels by Kelly Keegan.
Oh, goodness.
So that's why you're wearing the high heels. Okay.
She has her props, ladies and gentlemen. That should be extra points, guys. So what got you into singing?
Listening to music.
Just listening to it? What's your favorite music? Hey, what's your favorite kind of music genre?
Probably country.
Country? All right, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 6, Miss Kennedy Ray Brady.
Singing about 4 years.
About 4 years? What got you into it?
I just started singing one day and just sang it. Thought I was all right at it and it started to get better.
What song are you going to be singing today?
It's an original song by my cousin Philip Holland. It's called Chasing a Dollar.
Who's your favorite artist?
Probably Hank Williams Jr.
So you like country?
Yeah.
What else? Is that it? Pretty much. Real quick, we're going to do a real sound check on your mic, okay? Make sure we get it right. One more thing real quick. Are you going to singer, songwriter, or performer, or what?
I'm trying to get into songwriting, but right now it's just performing.
Okay. Do a little sound check real quick.
Contestant number 7.
Hold your mic. Testing.
That's about right.
If I could travel as a crow flies, wouldn't that be reading these road signs and lead me back to your loving arms? I just cut across this Carolina hills in case you live before the sun peels away into the western sky. My knees are aching, it's gonna rain. Just your touch is gonna ease my pain. I've been chasing a dollar, putting in my time. The radio's blasting and I'm driving fast. And I've been chasing a dollar, passing everything inside. Cause I've been chasing a dollar, and I'm coming home tonight. I really miss him, was a time machine. I wish him more than anything, cause I really be loving you. I'd even give him a day in my life just for the chance of me holding you tight now. Only if there were somehow. My mind's spinning like the wheels on the ground. Until I get the girl, it's hammered down. I've been chasing a dollar, putting in my time. The radio's blasting and I'm driving fast. And I've been chasing a dollar, passing everything inside. Yes, I've been chasing a dollar, but I'm coming home tonight. I hope you're missing me, cause I'm sure missing you. Girl, I'm gonna make love to you. I've been chasing a dollar, putting in my time. The radio's blasting and I'm driving fast. And I've been chasing a dollar, passing everything inside. Cause I've been chasing a dollar, but I'm coming home tonight. If I could travel as a crow flies.
Give a round of applause for contestant number 7, Mr. Josh Morton. What's your name?
Sophia.
Sophia, how old are you?
4.
4. Are you going to sing today? What song are you going to sing?
Sunshine and the Good Morning Song.
Who got you into singing?
Mikey.
What kind of music do you like?
Ballet music.
What song are you going to sing? Okay. It says here that the people who inspire her is her G and her mom. Is that right? Yes. So, do you want to be a singer, songwriter, or you want to just be a performer? Just a performer. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 8. Let's get you a sound check. Real quick.
Sound check that.
Go ahead and do your sound check.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when
blue skies or gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? How are you this morning? Hola, ¿cómo está? Hola, ¿cómo está? Hola, ¿cómo está? ¿Cómo está, amigos? Salud, ¿contavez? Salud, ¿contavez? Salud, ¿contavez? ¿Contavez, amigos? Ni ha, ni ha mo, ni ha, ni ha mo, ni ha, ni ha mo, ni ha mo, pingyos.
Thank you, Sophia. That was contestant number 8, Sophia Little.
Wow, good stuff.
I used to love that song when I was little.
It's Margaret. You don't know me, Margaret, but I know you.
Well, this upset the lady, and it gave her the blues. So she called up the police, said, "What shall I do?" Well, the chief of detectives came around to her home and eavesdropped upon them on her upstairs phone.
It's me again, Margaret.
Hello, this is Margaret.
Margaret, I know it's you, Margaret. Are you naked?
Marbell and they traced him on down to a funky old phone booth on the outskirts of town. It was there that the vice squad with their field glasses raised the lips of that amorous man as he said,
"It's me again, Margaret." Hello, is it Margaret? I know it's you, Margaret. I bet you can't guess what I'm doing.
Well, they cuffed him and dragged him to the station downtown. And they allowed him one phone call before the jailer came around. He wet his chapped lips and he cleared his young throat. Then he dialed the telephone and softly he spoke.
It's me again, Margaret. They got me, Margaret. You ain't gonna miss me, Margaret. I know that. But I miss you. And when I get out, Margaret, I'm gonna go back with a weed beater and a live chicken and some beets preserves. Well, I'm gonna go now, Margaret.
I know who you guys are.
They're trying to get away before we get to interrogate them.
First time I had to catch a policeman.
This is our contestant number 9, Miss Shirley Neal.
I'm up here.
And Miss Marilyn Dottie.
Give it up. Come on.
So we have to ask, what made you come up with this skit? Or did you see it at a show somewhere?
I went to a hair show about 25 years ago, and I saw Ray Stevens himself, and he performed this little act, and so I kind of copied him. We just like to make people smile.
They did a good job. What do you guys think? How long have y'all been performing together? Just a year? Josh Morton.
Josh, we're going to do a sound check, too, real quick.
Josh. Different
vibe. Different vibe, started up, already feeling beat up, but off to work I go, feet are aching from yesterday, there's got to be a better way, bring the money home, and if it weren't for my obligations, I'd take me a vacation, I'd get away. Sound ungrateful. Lord knows I should be thankful. And I'm not complaining. Oh, I'm not complaining. I'm just saying.
Woo!
give it up for Mr. Josh Morton. Next.
Imagine.
can only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine when all I will do is forever worship you. I can only imagine.
Yeah, thank you.
The leader is Mr. Josh Floyd.
We'd like to thank you. Congratulations. And Miss Diane will be taking care of your cash prize, okay? Thanks, everybody. Appreciate it.